And here we are, January 29th, Tucson, Arizona. Once again, lots of geoengineering, lots of powder. That's it. Real News Tucson, just reporting one more time. Just basically poison in the air, always. We need this to stop.